Well, guys, I've got some help today. For a couple of things, anyway. Come on over here, helper. I'm gonna get that right there rounded.
What? got a little bit of a gap right there. My chisel work, I guess, needs some work. Both of these are use screws actually to hold this in place, and instead of just dowels and glue. Because people will be standing on that. I just like the idea of having a little bit more strength, and I'm not sure if screws will do it, but common sense tells me they will. Then I'll put the dowels that I mentioned before in there. I didn't want this to stick out too much. I think most chairs are, you know, about that big, so your whole foot fits on there. But the space in my basement is not that much. So as long as there's a little step to put your foot on and rest, that's good. Guys, thought I'd show you a mistake I made. On the second one, I used this as a layout guide for my holes, and I started the holes at the wrong side. So this round over that this side has is not over here, and I've already glued it. So I gotta do that by hand, I guess.